This might be the site for tonight. If no one's up here, this looks pretty nice. Quiet. Deep water here potentially, which I like. Oh yeah, really deep here. Good. That's what I'm after. And I can fish out here tonight. Maybe get some walleyes. Okay. Appears to be open. And yeah, nice and deep here. Show this is a group site, so careful, she's deep, it's not flipped. All right, let's check her out. Appears to be open, so all right. And here's a toilet. I haven't been bit by a single mosquito yet, so that's a plus. Awesome. Yeah. It's a great view. Oh yeah. Going number two in style. Okay, got camp all set up. Site 29. Got the fire ready to go for when I get back. No screwing around. Got the hammock tent over here and grill. Gonna have some brats tonight. And yeah, it's a pretty nice setup. It's nice and deep down here, so might even be able to catch some walleyes tonight while I'm chilling out. No further ado, it's time to go fishing. Yes, finally. Oh gosh. Oh my lord. Holy cow. That's a big one. Oh jeez. Oh wow. Oh. Man, these things are unbelievable. Up here. God, it's a big one again. Oh. Oh yeah. Come on, girl. Jeez, get up here. Oh man, lose my track a bit here. This girl. Oh man. Tank. Oh yes, barely hooked. Oh, and I'm soaked. Got her. Gotta be quiet. There's some people around the corner. Oh man. And hooks out. Wasn't hooked very good. Okay. Oh man. Oh gosh. God, these smallies are unreal. Look at that. Heck yeah. Come on. Little one. Pike. That's why. That's what's going on. Pike playing around. Playing around, I ain't playing around. I don't think that's what hit before, but a little more drag than that. Just got the fire going and we're back to camp. God, beautiful sunset. Hammock's all set up and probably get the grill going. And yeah, it should be a nice night. A little bit of a breeze yet, so these candles don't necessarily want to go, but yeah, but we'll try her again. All right, we got our nice roaring fire going, so we got that going for ourselves. About to get the grill going here shortly. Hammock is all set up, plenty of wood. We got some candles here that are supposed to help with the mosquito situation. We got a River West Stein as a beverage of choice this evening. And I'll be loading up with bug spray here pretty quick. And best of all, we have a beautiful sunset. And I guess hopefully the bugs stay at bay and I don't get eaten alive tonight. But it should be decently clear skies. And I'm hoping for some nice stargazing this evening. Couldn't ask for a better day. Caught a bunch of decent bass and one big one, 18 and a half. Can't complain. And once that guy motors away, this is going to be dead quiet. Looking forward to that. Thank you. Well, made it through the night. A little rain, thankfully. That wasn't enough to get wet. Don't look too bad. I'll probably pack up. Maybe try to catch a few more fish and then head home.